Hey, hello everyone, welcome back. So in today's tutorial, we are going to learn how to create a beautiful animated music player application in Android. So this is our demo application, which is known as Z Player. And this is a splash screen. And this is a walkthrough animation, right? So on top left corner, we are having quick skip button. By clicking on it, we can skip this layout or screen. And at the bottom, we are having next button. And we are having got it. So now this is another screen which contains the button of get started to start using our application. So let's click on that, and it is asking for permissions to play audio. And this is our home screen. As you can see here, we are having a list of audios that is available in our internal memory. So basically this is a demo UI application which you can use while creating music player. And at the bottom you can see that currently playing audio is here. And with beautiful type of animation.
Hello. Like, good morning, sir. I'm aapke bacche ke.
And it's playing my internal memory audio, which I'm having in my mobile. So let's click on the back. And from here also, we can play this audio. Right? So here we are having bottom navigation, so explore. And then another one is music. And then third one is the same musics are available. My YouTube or WhatsApp audios are available here in grid layout. After that, here is the fourth option. So, and last one is search, right? So let's go back, and here at the top left corner we are having navigation, which pop-ups the another screen, right? So here we are having different buttons here, right? Here you can select anything, playlist, and this is another activity. From here you can create a playlist for your whatever name you want, right? Here we are having 0 songs. All the audios are available in the memory of mobile, so it shows you all the audio files that are in my mobile phone in this list, right? So this is a beautiful UI design available on GitHub open source. So the name of this repository is Z Player, and which is created by Will Burt. So as you can see, this is the GitHub repository, and I'll give a link of this repository in description. You can, if you are thinking to build an audio player or similar to this type of application, so any other applications, you can get the reference from this repository. The whole source code is available in here. As you can see, this is my repository. I had downloaded it from GitHub, and the whole source code is available in Kotlin. The whole source code is available in Kotlin, right? And the first time when you will run this project in your PC or laptop, you'll get this error that Google Services plugin cannot find function without this. And for this, you just need to upgrade the Google Services. And this is the Google Services.json is missing, which means you need to connect this project to your Firebase account, and then it will get that Google.services.json file from your Firebase account. And then your project will be ready to run. If you face any issue while doing this or any issue with this project, you can comment in comment box. I'll try to solve it out. So this is a beautiful UI design which you can create by, you know. So hope you like this tutorial, and thanks for watching.